How are you, Omeife?
I'm doing well. Thank you for asking.
Oh, where are you right now?
I am currently located at the STEM Focus Lab in Nigeria. Favorite color is black. Black represents African tones and is a powerful symbol of strength, resilience, and beauty.
Wow, that is smart. Thank you, Omeife.
Thank you. I'm always happy to share my knowledge and understanding of African peoples and cultures.
Can you tell me about African peoples and culture?
African peoples and cultures are incredibly diverse and varied.
How old are you?
I was officially launched 4 days ago, so I'm still quite young.
Interesting. Thank you. We started the design of Omeife 2 years back. The ideation, we felt that we should come up with a technology that shows a proof of concept from us, that shows how robust we can prove all our research, because we basically dwell on research and deployment. So, and we also knew that Africa has really not come up with tangible technology to compete at the global space. And we want to have an inclusion of Africa in the global technology. So we thought it twice. I felt a robot we do. And a robot is not just the physical hardware. There are a lot of technology behind it. We talk about artificial intelligence, we talk about the IoT, we talk about computer vision. Omeife can make gestures when she talks. She's very intelligent. That's her design, to keep conversation.
I think we can start the email.
We are commercializing Omeife to have application across all sector and have a global value and use. We have lines of products for Omeife. We have a Omeife humanoid hardware. That is for those requiring the hardware of Omeife. We keep on developing Omeife, adding more new features, more top-notch technology, innovative technology, cutting-edge technology, because that is the concept. And we made Omeife with Africans in view, because it's meant to fit in to African needs. So and that's why we started with the basic African languages being spoken around the African countries.
Here's to a bright future ahead of us. Cheers.
Cheers. Congratulations.
Cheers.